Hi friend, in this video I will show you how you can fix old RAM not fully usable in Windows 10, 11, 8, 7. As you see, my RAM is 8GB but only 6.7 is usable. So let's fix this issue together. Method 1. Right click on Windows icon and then click on Run. Here type regedit, R-E-G-E-D-I-T, and then click on OK. This will open registry editor for you. Now here I have given registry editor path in the video description. Copy the path, paste the path, Control plus V, and then hit enter. This will take you to memory management. Click on clear page, file it shut down, and then click on modify. Here make sure value data is set to 1 and then click on OK. Close the registry. After that, restart your PC or laptop. If this method does not work, then try method 2. For that, search msconfig, then click on system configuration. Now move to boot tab, then click on advanced options. Here make sure untick maximum memory checkbox and then click on OK, then click apply and then on OK. You must restart your PC or laptop once. Restart your PC or laptop. Once your PC or laptop is restarted, let's check. Right click on this PC and then click on properties. Here you see now my usable memory is 7.8. Through this you can fix this issue. If you find my video helpful, then do subscribe, like, comment. Thanks for watching.